Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to our YouTube channel. So after many days, we have bought a ring light and we are going to unbox it and review this ring light. So here is our ring light, you can see it. So let's go and unbox it. So let at first open our this ring light stand. So if we open it, and here we can see our black stand. So it is a quite smaller, you can carry. So to open it, at first we have to screw it loose. So after screwing it loose, we can stand it. It is much tighter. So after screwing it loose, then we have to tighten it. If we don't tighten it, the screw may fall down or the ring light may fall down. Then here we can see we have standard our ring light. Then we have to screw down the upper part. So remember that after screwing it or opening it, we have to tighten it or else some trouble may occur. Then the upper part, it is much bigger, it is about 12 feet and taller than me. So you can see this ring light stand. So now let's open this our ring light. Let's go. So guys, you can see our ring light. It's packing made in China. So let's open it, let's go. So okay, we have cut our ring light. Now we have to open it. We have cut down the scotch tape. So we have opened our ring light. We can see it, it is wrapped with polythene paper. So we remove the polythene, and there you can see it now clearly. Now we'll move the second polythene. So guys, here is our ring light. So guys, here is our ring light, you can see it. So there is our ball head by which we can move our ring light. We can move our ring light about 180 degree by using this ball head. It works so smoothly, you can see. There is our port by which we can insert the stand, where we will insert this light to the stand. Okay, and this is good quality one, and we have to stabilize it then stand. And there is our port where we can use our mobile. Many people use this for standing this mobile. It is a good quality one. Many people do TikToks by using this. I will not suggest you to do TikTok, but you can do your YouTube videos by standing your mobile. And if you had mobile, then we have to just insert it and we can use our mobile. There is rod, it is elastic rod, we can use it. And there is our wire. Here is our switch and USB type C port where we can connect with our light. So here you can see the buttons. There is a plus button, there is a changing button, there is a minus button, and that there is power off or on button. So here you can see the USB port. We have to insert it and in our plug, and we can on it or off. So you can see the height of the stand. It is much taller than me, so you have to just insert the key to move it in. So we have to then we have to insert our light to the stand. You can see it. So while standing the light, we have to move the stand, not the tripod. Remember it. We have to move the stand, not the our ring light. So here we move it and place it inside. So here we have to insert our light by moving the stand. So here you can see the light. We have to be careful while moving, because it may broke or come down. And I forgot to say that it is about 15 inch. So let's make it upper. So here you can see it. It is about 12 feet. After going it upper side, we have to lock the key, or else it will fall down. So here you can see it. Now we will make it shorter, and let's go to our house so we can see the brightness of this light. So here you can see our port. So we have to insert this port to the charging port there. Then if it is activated, we can see there blue light. That means it is activated. So you can see the port here. So we have to press the switch to turn it off or on. So here we have on our ring light, so you can see it. We can change the color if we want. We can give 3 different colors, so we change it. We can have white, light yellow. Here is our now white, then fully yellow. Remember 3 different colors, then white or, and again we can increase or decrease the power of light. By pressing the plus power, plus button, we can increase the power of light. So it's slightly increased. And then again pressing the minus button, we can decrease the power of light. So here it is decreasing. So by this way we can change the color and power of our ring light, and it is much good quality one. I will suggest beginner YouTubers to buy this ring light, and you can use it for your YouTubing videos. It cost us about 1200 taka, and that's all. And it is very cheap also. So I think you would like this video. So please like, share and subscribe.